37-year-old Marcelo Rizzo is facing a vehicular homicide charge, among others, in connection with the November crash that killed his young daughter in Mount Laurel. Prosecutors say the investigation and toxicology tests revealed that Rizzo had been drinking when his car struck another vehicle on I-295. His 9-year-old daughter was ejected from the vehicle and killed. Rizzo and his older daughter were not seriously injured in the crash.